Good morning, Southwest. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome, Eagles. I am Bridget, and this is news for Tuesday, October 30th, 2018. Now to Eagle News for Success. Please be in full Southwest uniform every school day, including an ID badge around your neck at all times. Spurt shirts are only to be worn on Fridays. Additionally, earbuds and earphones are not permitted on campus. Today is Tourist Day, and we saw a lot of great flowered hats and shirts.
The Eagles Nest Credit Union is now open on Mondays and Thursdays from 11 a.m. until 2:30 p.m. in Building 5 next to the Activities Office. Tomorrow, there will be a United Way Halloween dance at 1:30 p.m. in the gym. Tickets are $2, donated to the United Way.
In school spirit news, yearbooks are on sale now for $70. Pay online at yearbookordercenter.com or in cash at room 328. This week is homecoming week. Homecoming petitions, order forms, and tickets are available in activities. The homecoming dance will take place on Friday, and tickets are available for $65. Wednesday will be Superheroes versus Villains Day. Do not bring shorts, masks, flip-flops, onesies, or revealing clothing.
In sports news, cheer tryout packets are due Monday. Pass by room 322 if you have any questions or need a cheer trial packet. Girls interested in trying out for the basketball team, tryouts started Monday and will continue today and Wednesday from 3 to 5 p.m. in the gym. If you can't make it to the tryouts, please see Coach Beth in room 542.
In club news, the time has finally come. Tonight is Eagle Sling, Oh the Horror. Our annual homecoming talent show will be there to kick off the homecoming celebration. The show starts at 7 p.m. and tickets are only $5. That's it for Eagle Nation News. Have a great day, and remember, Eagles,
we are one family, one Eagle Nation.